हेलो एवरीवन, साय राम। चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे लेट अस बिगिन विद अ सॉन्ग। आई विल सिंग अ सॉन्ग एंड यू आर गोइंग टू फॉलो द एक्शंस। शैल वी बिगिन? व्हेन यू आर हैप्पी एंड यू नो, क्लैप योर हैंड्स। व्हेन यू आर हैप्पी एंड यू नो, क्लैप योर हैंड्स। When you are happy and you know, stamp your foot. When you are happy and you know, stamp your foot. When you are happy and you know it, turn around. When you are happy and you know it, turn around. When you are happy and you know it, dance, dance, dance. Dance, dance, dance. Now, shake, shake, shake. Good. Now move your fingers. Did you all enjoy? Yes, I hope you all enjoy it. Children, what did you do all? You all followed the actions. You all danced. Then turn. Yes. So let us do some different things today. Boy doing, children? He is jumping. The boy in the picture is jumping. What is this boy doing? He is singing a song and dancing like you all. What is this boy doing? He is having a book. That means, yes, he is writing. And in this picture, the boy is playing with a ball. Yes, he is playing with a ball. Children, as you all did action same way, the first boy is jumping. The second boy is singing and dancing. The third boy is writing. And the fourth boy is playing with a ball. So they all are doing something. They all are doing actions. Now children, what are action words? You all are familiar with this. We have already learned. Yes. Actions means? Yes. You all push, pull, write, read, run. Children, jump, dance, write and play are the words that name actions and therefore are called action words. Understood? Whatever you do, something which you do with your action, move your body, that is actions. When you shout, when you scream, that is also action. Now children, we have already learned action words in small words to form a small words. But today we are going to use action words in sentences. So let us begin with sentences using action words. What is this girl doing, children? Yes, she is skipping. She is skipping. So can I say this is an action done by the girl? What is this boy doing in the picture? He is eating. You all have your breakfast, you all have your lunch and dinner. So this boy is eating. So can I say it is an action? Yes. What is the girl doing in this picture? Yes, she is drinking. She is drinking water. We can say she's drinking water, juice. You all drink water when you all are thirsty, isn't it? So children, whatever actions we do, some doing something followed by you is called an action. In earlier we learned about action words, but now today we are going to use these action words in sentences. Like she is skipping, he is eating, she is drinking. In the first picture, the boy was jumping, the other boy was singing and dancing, then yes, eating, writing, and what else? Can you give me few of the action words, children? Now suppose if you wave your hand, this is also an action. Then what are all the action words? Yes, look up, look down, then pat yourself. Very good, children. Good. So you all are familiar with the action words now. So today in your Active English chapter number 25, I brought actions words using sentences. We are going to write sentences. Are you ready with the pencil and eraser? So you all are going to, whenever you sit for writing, please write the date on the particular days. Yes, you will take pencil, write the date whenever you sit, whichever day you have to write the date also. Now children, look at the first picture. What is the boy doing in the first picture? Is he running? Is he sitting? Then what is he doing? Think. He is? Correct answer. You all gave me correct answer. He is walking. The boy in the first picture is walking. The boy in the first picture is walking. So how to write in sentences? Let us start that. First you will write he, then is, and then walking spelling. Walking spelling is already given. Children, the first one is already done in your workbook. Now you have to do the second one. Along with the writing part, you will learn the spellings also. Now let us see the second part. Yes, what is this, children? The girl in the second picture is running. The girl in the second picture is running. How do we write the sentence then? She is running. For boy, we use the word he. And for girl, we will use she. She, next will be is, helping verb, and then running. She is running. Whenever you are writing he, she, it, they, we have to use is, are, okay? And then you will frame the sentence. She is running, and running spelling is RUNNING, running. Now let us go for the third picture. Oh, what is the boy doing in the third picture? Yes, can you guess? Yes, children, you all are correct. You all gave me correct answer. Crying. The boy in the third picture is crying. How do we write now? Correct. He, then is already written. Crying spelling. CRYING. Crying. He is crying. The boy in the third picture is crying. Now look at the fourth picture. Girl. What is the girl doing? Let me give you the option. Yes. What is this, children? S-M-I-L-I-N-G. Smiling. The girl in the fourth picture is smiling. So this is the action done by the girl. Can you make out the girl smiling? When you smile, you all smile. Come on, all of you smile. Yes. So this is the action done by you all. How you are going to write? She is smiling. The sentence will be, she is smiling. And at the end, you are going to put a full stop. Always begin with the capital letter. Now, let us move forward. Yes. Question number 5. Boys? Yes, what are they doing? There are two children sitting. So, what do we write? They. For more than one, we are going to use the word they. And next to they will be think. Correct, children. Now, option is sitting down. So, you are going to write, they are sitting, and then down spelling. Okay. For he we used is. For she is. And for they we are going to use the helping verb are. They, because it is more than one. They are sitting down. Now, let us go for the 6th question. Yes, again, there are two children. So, you are going to write, can I give you the options? Standing up. In the previous question, the boys were sitting. But here, it is standing. So, how do we write? They are standing, and then you are going to write up. See, it is already given. The options are given. So, it should be very easy for you all to copy and write. But learn the spellings also. S-T-A-N-D-I-N-G, standing up. So, these were the actions done by the pictures, the children in the picture. Now, it's time to say thank you to you all children. Today we learned about action words to use in the sentences. Okay, now you all are going to do some work. Now, whatever actions you are following, particular day, you are going to jot down those points on your paper or in your diary. You will note down all the action words, which were the action words performed by you all on that day. And then frame the sentences. Okay, children, till then, take care.